as they come into the straight and run to the 2 furlong pole with Bob's Return the leader. Bob's Return being pressed all the time by Wagon Master, who takes it up now. Wagon Master being hampered slightly by the loose horse. King Sierra is put in a second. Wagon Master is putting in a tremendous position. That is King Sierra and Wagon Master from White Muscle. White Muscle coming down strong in a challenger. It's King Sierra from White Muscle as they're racing the closing stages. King Sierra's going to win it from White Muscle at the line. King Sierra's running. White Muscle is second. Third is Wagon Master. Four, Apple Tree, and behind Apple Tree came... Straight there.